So we've talked about buck chargers, we've talked about boost chargers. Now let's discuss the idea of merging them together to create a universal charging solution, the buck boost charger. The buck boost battery charge controller utilizes four switching FETs along with a battery FET in order to charge a battery that is either below or above the input voltage. It achieves this by seamlessly switching between buck and boost modes of operation depending on the input and output voltage levels. In buck mode, high drive 1 and low drive 1 are switching signals, while high drive 2 is on all the time. In boost mode, high drive 1 is on all the time, and high drive 2 and low drive 2 are the switching signals. This is a truly universal charging solution, since it can charge a battery stack anywhere from 1S to 4S from an input voltage anywhere from 5 volts to 20 volts. Since this is a charge controller, external FETs are required, and their choice means that efficiency is easily scalable for different powers. Now, because external components are required, this creates a larger PCB footprint, around 600 millimeters squared, and increases the complexity for the system designer. The flexibility of this charger means it can be used in a wide range of applications, such as robotic vacuum cleaners, drones, and even laptop computers. This graph compares the performance of the boost and the buck boost charger efficiency. It is clear that the buck boost can achieve higher efficiency and higher charge currents for the same conversion ratio, but the trade-off here is circuit size and complexity. The boost converter integrates all switching and sensing FETs to provide a simple, small charger that can charge a 2-cell battery stack from a standard 5-volt, 3-amp input. The buck boost charger can charge 1-cell up to 4-cell battery stacks with up to 100 watts from a dedicated adapter or a standard USB PD source, which can provide from 5 volts to 20 volts up to 5 amps. The complete charger solution requires 600 millimeter squared PCB footprint and can achieve around 94% efficiency. This device offers a universal charging solution for wide range input and output voltage levels.